Okay, so we are about to go on... We're going on a picnic. Not a date. Here comes the sun. You can sit right there. Because you're going to pee on the blanket.
I attached her to my bag.
My bag's full of bucks, so...
She can go as far as the bag. Isn't that far?
It's not a picnic really, because I only got like a banana and a peach. Oh my goodness, you guys, she peed on the blanket. I just washed that blanket. Jeez! I'm really sorry if it's windy, but I was going to use this video as kind of an update video. It's August 31st, so a lot of people are like, oh no, like the summer's almost over pretty much because we start school next Tuesday. I think that's like 5 more days? It's Friday, 2 days. I have no idea. Okay, so it's just a few more days until school, but technically... Fall doesn't start until the 22nd. I still have a little bit more time to finish my bucket list. People who have seen my first video, that you can see the whole bucket list, and I started out with about 50 things, but now it's more leaning towards 30, 35 or so, because I don't know, I just had like a lot of dumb stuff that you couldn't make a video out of, so I just ticked them off. Like, one of them, for example, was wear high heels for, like, once every week. And I'm just like, okay, well, I don't know how you can really make a video out of that. Another reason why I haven't been putting up tons of videos lately is because I've been trying to do all these videos with my friends, but they actually have, like, full-time jobs. So, oh my word! Do you see that? Just made a web on my blanket. My friends have full-time jobs, so it makes it kind of hard to do stuff with them. For my channel, I just wanted to let you guys know that even past this summer bucket list, there's gonna be more stuff. I think I'm gonna start doing kind of a school fashion videos, like basically most of the really nice outfits I put together for the school year. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I kind of know what I'm gonna do, but so most of you guys have already went back to school. Well, not most. I'm not sure if, well, I guess Americans, I'm not sure. They say like they got 104 days of summer or something, and we only get 60. What's up with that? I'm just guessing you guys got 104 days because that's what the Phineas and Ferb song said. But yeah, it's been kind of busy. I've been really enjoying sleeping in. I have been making videos. I've just had a little bit of trouble putting them online. There's always an error, so I'm just like, okay, fine. So you guys, you should tell me just what was one of the favorite things you did this summer or something you just really enjoyed. You can send a video response or comment below. Comment right down there. That would be awesome. I'd love to hear what you guys have to say for what you did this summer, what you enjoyed. Are you ready to go home?